of the Lee 44 Youth Soccer League. Ladies and gentlemen, this time, would you please rise and kindly remove your caps for the opening prayer and the playing of our national anthem. God, we thank you for this beautiful night that you have blessed us with. Lord, we thank you for the talents and abilities that are represented on the field today. We pray that it would be a spirited contest. We pray that you would keep all the athletes free from harm. Bless both institutions that are represented on the field today. We ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen. And now we will honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Today's referee is Amin Hassan. Assistant referees are Tariq Al-Ladar and Craig Phillips. And now introducing tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting North Georgia Nighthawks, in goal number 00, Michael Penn. Number 2, Kevin Clendon. Number 5, Adam Dowdy. Number 6, Jordan Day. Number 13, Carl Lundin Harrison. Number 14, Adam Farrell. Number 16, Matt Shafto. Number 18, Colin Mason. Number 19, Eddie Hurst. Number 22, Ivan Achimovich. And number 25, Michael Aiken. The North Georgia Nighthawks are coached by Pat Harris. And now, introducing the starting lineup for goal three, play. Thank you.
Come on!
by number 9, Drew Jackson. That's his third goal of the year. Scored in the 8th minute, assist by number 12, Jose Orellana.
Thank you. Hey. Yeah, it's a
for both Georgia and number 10, William Peterson, and number 23, Daniel Joyce. Checking in for the play, number 4, Danny Johnson.
Yeah.
Georgia, number 20, Santo Yelito. And for the Flames, entering number 10, Jake Maloney.
Thank you. Yeah, I mean, you do that.
would like to invite all of the League East Soccer 44 participants that are in attendance, make your way down to the field.